you.
Hey, humiliation's part of life, man. Come on. He's cool with it. I've been humiliated over and over and over and over lately. There'll be more humiliation tonight.
Test 1, 2. Test 1, 2.
Just, you know, a little something for the keyboard guys to look forward to. Hey Rick, you know, while John's eating, if you want to come up for the next first couple, you can.
Thank you.
Test 1, 2.
Thank you.
You guys are awesome. Thanks for coming to our birthday party. See you next year. Appreciate you. Yeah, it should be working. Just people working over there should be. 1, 2, hey, hey, hey. Yeah, it's working. Yeah, it's fine.
How's it going, guys?
It's just my crappy old voice.
That's somebody's camera.
Give me a favor. I got a ginger ale and a Sprite over there somewhere.
If you don't mind me asking, this table was reserved?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can't drink it from here.
Okay.
If he can drink from here, he'd be in Vegas, man.
I'm not that old. I've been drooling all the way over there.
Okay.
Rick Hart and the Drooling Quartet behind them.
One, two, three. What comes after three? Go on.
Your choice, whatever.
Yeah, I guess you do about one, something that wasn't even on the list. Just a bunch. It's a jazzy show. And G, coming in on the floor, I just started out. Talking about the blues up here. Talking about all of you.
Thank you.
That's gonna be my voice, man. I'm working my way up to it.
come see me solo. Playing songs of the 1800s for you.
Well, he's on 1800. Freaking
back here, John on the bass. John on the bass. Calling on the drums. He's been waiting. For the operation. So he can sing like Geddy Lee.
Jimmy Griswold, ladies and gentlemen. The one and only.
Rick Hart. It's a peaceful birthday celebration until suddenly, out of nowhere, Rick Hart snaps.
And starts drooling on the microphone.
Oh, I do have good sitar. I do. I need hash first. If I can get some of that good old blonde hash from the 70s, I really excel. Doing that Middle Eastern kind of thing. I rub my camel, I smoke some hash, I cook with curry, I like Americans, and I like to separate Americans from their cash. Red Nissan pickup truck parked in the alleyway, about to be towed. But first, before we tow it, we set it on fire. So as you see it go by being towed, it's going to be a blaze. So definitely,
you're going to push it into the air.
Okay, this is where I prove that I'm a real man. In spite of what the youngsters say. I'm old enough to be a real man. John Hyatt tune. Don't need to tell you. of these guys. We're just jamming. We're just jamming up here.
Thanks for coming to our practice session. I smell good food floating around here at LP's Cafe. I smell it. Man, that's good. I got the munchies, baby.
I got the munchies, Ebon.
Can I cook some brownies in the oven? Sure, Jim, just don't get too high. Yeah, my mom let me do that.
So you have an excuse after that.
Where?
Chuck Weird Emmys. Just like the record, right? Where's Rick Curran? Let's get Rick Curran up for the last few songs of this set, man. Rick Curran, you around? Being around, just if he's yapping, you can just keep playing.
Yeah, this dude feels like rain.
Okay.
You know, yeah. Okay, you got that one? That's a G.
Okay.
You know, feels like rain. It really accents the ABC.
Feels like rain.
exactly in Pistana weather. That's no cause for us. Song we're getting before. Chris plays it all the time, so I don't expect much from him.
I always tell Rick Hart, man, when I come to play with him, don't expect much and he won't be disappointed, man. You know? That's the way it goes. Let's do a couple more, take a break. Let's get Rick Curran up here for a couple tunes and see if he's around, or we'll just get him up for the second set if he's just out there babbling away.
He left town.
He left town?
He saw him somewhere.
He left his large organ here. Okay, we'll just do a couple without him. We'll get him up next set. Okay. That's good. Let's do blues. We got a request for some nice slow blues, man. So, I kind of like that vibe right there. Let's keep it down and let's get loud and then we'll keep it down and we'll get loud again. And Rick's going to snap. He's going to snap.
It's polka time.
It's polka time. Huh? That's okay. We'll get him for the next set. Everything's cool? We don't have to tone up, buddy? Oh, polka. That's going to be on our new CD coming out in about 25 years. I'm taking deposits now. Some minor blues, man. Some minor. Is minor okay? What's the minor blues?
All minor? Except for the final turnaround. The last chord. Make that go.
You said the saddest key is D minor, so let's go D minor. Dog minor. Oh, well, we could do that too. We could do timpani alley. We could do that. We could change it.
Did you see Sue and Mike up here?
Yeah. 50 ways to lose your liver. Drink a lot of Jack Mac. Yeah, eat a Big Mac. That pretty it looks too long.
All right, D minor.
You know what? You're the nicest person that's been in here tonight. We've asked every single person.
Drifting and drifting.
baby.
Thank you.
break. We'll be back. I'm going to do a whole little set for you. All right.
As often as I can, anyway. She's under a lot of stress with that place.
The girl she works with is so nasty.
Yeah.
And then you're dealing with rides and, you know, I mean, it's just, her boss is going to France. It's just,
really, it's all on her.
Is it party planning or just wedding?
Whoa. She's trying to take it out of the wedding into other things.
Well, it's mostly wedding planning.
Yeah. So that's how we started with the jazz night. And the...
But then I talked to her and she was all frustrated because they kept calling.
Yeah.
I said, did you get any? Because she said to me this morning. She sent me a text about 10 o'clock. I thought I should stay there. Okay. Well, I keep bringing a care package. Very, very independent.
Excuse me, I just gotta turn off my camera here.